you could get away with all the skinny dipping and whatnot in the lake. Not that I ever did, mind you. But the algae got a little bit more aggressive when the lake got really low, and now it hasn't gone away. And it doesn't bother you at first, but after a while, you start to burn.
Mm.
Like, yeah, the algae is kind of aggressive.
Wow.